Hey, Zoe. I'm near the Grimhorn site. Can you join me?
I'll be there soon.
Aloy, I'm glad we can do this together. The Grimhorns we're looking for should be just to the north.
Let's go get those control cores.
Thank you again for helping me. If this works, if we can heal the land gods, it will end a generation of suffering for my people.
How do you think Fane and the Chorus will take it? They seem to think the tribe's extinction is inevitable.
I've had my disagreements with them.
The Grimhorns.
I'd like to see they'll be happy to be wrong on this.
Cauldrons must be spitting out hunter killers too.
Save you.
Yeah.
careful not to let this stain my hands.
Control cores?
You okay?
I can take them from here.
Two control cores as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably sort through those cores in no time. I should check up on her when I get the chance. My stash when I need it.
I see you, champion. Be careful if you're traveling southwest, champion. Rebels have set up camp in the hills. I'm sure they'd be more than happy to dig your grave.
Thanks for the warning. Sounds like the Danaath could use a hand dealing with these rebels.
Only for you.
Aloy, you made it back to us. Oh, before I forget, I'd like to discuss the land gods again, if you have time.
Any progress with your plan for the land gods? Is the reboot code ready?
It is. But there is difficult work ahead. Gaia warned me that because the land gods are linked together in a network, the code must be delivered to all of them. Most are in Plainsong, but in recent years, three of them wandered off. So, T, and Do.
We have to find them?
No. We know where they are, but they're hard to reach. So wandered into a lake and sank. Do ventured into a dangerous canyon, and T broke down amidst a herd of machines.
Okay. Tell you what. You go to Plainsong, handle all the land gods there. I'll take care of So, T, and Do. I'll need their locations, plus the reboot code.
I'm sending the data to you now. My people made shrines near where each land god faltered. When you see them, you'll know you're close. And once again, thanks for your help.
We're not gonna let your people starve, so. I promise. I'll let you know when I've delivered the reboot code to So, T, and Do.
Good. When you're underway, I'll do the same for the land gods at Plainsong.
I was here a while ago, before Zoe told me about her plan. Gotta climb up to that land god. Looks like this one's been here for a while. I won't be able to install the reboot code with these vines in the way. But where there's vines, there's a metal flower. I just have to find it. There, the flower. If I can deactivate it, the land god will be free from the vines. But I'll have to find a way up there. things holding up? Now I just need to get rid of the other things. That's better. Time to get this code installed. This'll help you get better. One down, two to go. Zoe, you there?
I'm here, Aloy.
Just planted the reboot code on Doe. He was a bit tangled up, but he's better now.
Good to hear. Doe always returned to the sacred cave at the end of winter, so his festival foretold the coming of spring. During those times, I remember clinging to my mother by the hearth, snuggling for warmth, listening to her sing of new beginnings.
Anyone around?
Bring it in!
Ahidar or Regala!
To keep me going. There. One of the land god shrines. So said this one sank in a nearby lake. The land god must be down there somewhere. Time for a swim. We better stay away from that snout maw. I think the land god isn't going up that river. Thank you. I'm still getting that signal. Another line God dealt with. Hey, Zoe?
Aloy, how goes it?
Had to swim a bit, but I gave the reboot code to Zoe.
Ah, good. We used to celebrate Zoe in the fall, at the beginning of the harvest, with wine made from elderflowers. When I was 12, I got tipsy on it and kissed a boy in the sage garden.
How'd that go?
He was so surprised he nearly fell into the mulch. It would be good to see Zoe again. Plowing the fields in the afternoon sun.
How are things on your end?
Getting there. A few land gods to visit still.
Okay. I'll call you when I'm done with the last one.
Thank you, Aloy.
I guess they were leaving offerings to the land god. That looks like something fried them. Whatever did it might still be around. I'm still getting that signal. Said this one broke down amidst a herd of machines. Better be careful. I guess they were leaving offerings to the land god. That looks like something fried them. Whatever did it might still be around. There's the land god. But I'll have to deal with those machines before I install the reboot code. We're using shock ammo. machines. Time to install this code on that Landguard. Stormblood. Must have been what killed those at home. I should install this code on that Landguard. Nice and easy. It's the last Landguard. Zoe, can you hear me?
I can hear you, Aloy.
I found T and installed the reboot code.
Fitting then that I feel thankful. T's festival came in winter, when all the grain from the harvest was stored away. It was a season of gratitude. And all the children would receive gifts. The best was my first bow. Made of you. Strung by my father.
Well, he definitely taught you how to shoot well.
That he did.
There's one more thing. I found two of your people. Stormbird got them. But I took it down.
Oh. I'll make sure someone retrieves their seed pouches. So they may return. When you can, meet me at Plainsong, and we'll send out the reboot signal. I've delivered the code to all the land gods, save one. Only La is left. I'm here with her, just east of the main village.
Okay, I'll get there as soon as I can.
What is she doing to Law?
Aloy, you made
Should we stop her?
All of the land gods have been updated. Now to send out the reboot signal.
Thank you.
What does this mean? A new beginning. Gaia told me this would happen. To all of them. Do, T, So, and the rest. She called it a reboot sequence. But I didn't think it would be so beautiful. Soon the land gods will return to tilling the soil as they once did.
Zo, the chorus wants a word.
Of course they do.
Do you want me to come?
No need. I'll just tell them that our lands will soon bloom again. Who are they to argue? Find me later, and I'll tell you how it went.
Good luck. I have to explore.